so many guards.
Too many. Keep looking for faithful little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
Is it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
What the?
That all you got?
Someone's mad.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Looks like an old model.
So it's an antique.
Don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it hits hard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down. It's on you.
All set. Gotcha.
Come on.
Come on. Bring it.
Get him!
Yeah!
Gotta take these down first!
Bring it!
Let's go.
search.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?